All right, here's a quick example of the difference between night vision and infrared. This is a blood type tape that you would wear with a Velcro backing on your uniform or your hat. Now, this is in night vision, and then when we switch over to infrared, it'll glow. And there's a strobe. That strobe's visible for about a mile, mile and a half. Keep you safe.